Scientists are searching for a solution to a mosquito-borne illness, and you could be part of the solution. A vaccine trial happening right now in Oklahoma City, and they're looking for volunteers. News 4's Lauren Daniels tells us more.
This research being done right here in Oklahoma could have a major impact across the world.
They're making a great difference in helping out where we could help the health not only of those in the U.S., but these vaccines will benefit those in the other countries where they have higher case rates.
Dr. Carl Griffin, principal investigator of clinical trials at the Lynn Institute, speaking on the trials happening right now on a vaccine for the chikungunya virus, which is spread by mosquito bites. While death is not common, it can cause debilitating pain in the muscles and joints.
It's a virus that has been identified in the early 2000s, specifically in Africa and some parts of Europe. And then it became an issue with Americans traveling over there, being bit, coming back, developing the symptoms.
But in recent years, it's been identified in the U.S., with local cases popping up in Texas, Louisiana, and Florida. Dr. Griffin says with the mosquitoes we have here in Oklahoma, it wouldn't be surprising to find it spreading here as well. He hopes this trial will result in a solution.
Determine, is this a vaccine that can help treat this condition? Because currently there's no treatment for it. There's no vaccines, there's no medications by mouth. If a person gets bit by the mosquito and develops the illness itself, they have to let it run its course.
Lauren Daniels, Oklahoma's News 4.
And if you're interested in volunteering, give the Lynn Institute a call.